Hello and welcome to the New York Sports Show. I'm your host, Dominic Konweski. Before I get into this, I'd like to apologize for any background noise. It is just absolutely pouring outside my house right now. It is so loud. So if you hear that, I'm very sorry. And the lights keep going on and off. So hopefully I could get through this whole thing while I still have power. So getting right on the track, literally on the track. Greg Biffle is to race at for GMS Racing, driver the number 24 at Darlington in the Truck Series. This is beautiful. Last time GB was in the Truck Series, he ended up winning. That was for Kyle Busch Motorsports. I love seeing him back racing. I absolutely love it. He hasn't raced since like 2016. A tree just fell outside my house. That's why you hear my dog bark, and I'm sorry for that. Islanders are supposed to go up against the Flyers tonight, but most likely all NHL games tonight will be postponed. If they do, this would be game 3 of round 2. Both teams are tied. Comment down below who you guys think will win. Hopefully I don't lose power and I can make another video tonight or tomorrow. I'm your host, Dominic Konweski of the New York Sports Show. I'm sending out.